today is Friday, aka Nia ain't got no class day, but it's September the 16th. It's 12:13. I'm headed to the STU or the student center to help out my little with her table, and then I'm gonna go to the nail salon after that. And then at 3 o'clock, me and my friends are hitting the road and we're headed to DC for the Howard versus the real HU football game, or the classic. So we're going there. We're gonna be in Maryland tonight. We got a hotel in DC. I'm gonna meet up with my YouTube sister Tiana Empress, and Empress. We're gonna go to a tailgate tomorrow. It's just gonna be real lit. I'm making this its own separate vlog just because I wanted to. So yeah, I'll see you guys. See y'all. Hey Storm, you have anything to say?
I'm having a lot of fun at my Hampton table that I can't say the name because it's against the rules. Y'all go on the second floor and vote.
That's it.
Hey y'all, so my car just hit 4,000 miles. I just called my daddy and my daddy said, girl, I had to confirm, but he was like, girl, you need to go get an oil change. So I'm actually headed to Newport News to get an oil change. My appointment's at 1:30. It's currently 12:39, so I'm probably gonna go pick up some food. I'm about to go pick up some food and then head out there to get my oil change. Mikey actually lives in Newport News, and I'm trying to call him. I keep calling his damn phone and he does not answer the phone, and I'm like, Mikey, do you want me to come pick you up? Because he drives to school. Mikey commutes, so he drives to school. So I'm like, okay, he has to drive home and then find a ride back out here so that he can get in the car with us, because we're supposed to be leaving at 3. But hopefully this oil change don't take too long. I thought I was getting my toes done. It doesn't look like it. My feet are so dry. They're like the epitome of dry, but we're not gonna talk about that. So yeah, that's what we're doing, getting this oil change so that everything is good and safe for the road. Yeah, so hopefully we aim for 3 o'clock. Carly says that she has a bag for me, but I don't know where Carly is. Let me call her. But yeah, I'll just keep you guys updated on everything that's going on.
Look at the time. What time I told you my appointment was? My appointment was at 3 o'clock. I mean, it was at 1 o'clock, but yeah, that shit took 12 years. But I'm about to head back to the school and pick up my friends. They said that they cleaned my car. They gave me a courtesy cleanse. But when I look in the back seat, it's still crumbs on the ground. So I'm just like, did y'all really wash my car like y'all said y'all did? I don't think so. Why is there still Confederate flags up? This is the most racist state, I guess you can say. Anyway, so yeah, so I'm about to head back to school, put my clothes in my bag, because it's not like I ain't do nothing. I have all my clothes and drawers and all of that good stuff ready. But yeah, I'll show you guys my friends when they get in the vehicle.
Oh Lord, this is a fucking terrible ass dip in the road. Sorry about that face. Okay, so I just left my room. It is 4:18. I'm headed to Farrah's house because everybody went to Farrah's house to just make it even more convenient. So I'm about to go scoop the homies and we finna hit the road. I got some hot things for the road, but I haven't eaten anything all day, so I need to actually get some real food. But I got my suitcase in the back, and who's calling me? All right, bye-bye. We got Mikey in the cut. You excited? Got your duffel bag? Hey, sexy Farrah up on the rooftop.
Hey, Kennedy. Y'all live together?
Say hey, Farrah.
Okay.
All right, put your stuff in the car.
Yes.
Oh, hey, sexy.
Right here. Okay.
Just pile it on top of my stuff.
So where the fuck am I sitting?
You can't sit in the bag. You see, but
you said what?
You're not sitting in the bag. That was a joke.
Oh. I need Wi-Fi, bitch.
What you telling me for? Do I look like I have Wi-Fi on me?
We're going now.
When you going? Say hi to the vlog. We're getting ready for the motherfucking, what are we doing? What Lex said. The road trip. Farrah got the curls out. Hey, Sade, you haven't been introduced to my vlog yet.
Hey, y'all.
How we gonna get this shit in the motherfucking core? Now I got a blanket.
What Mikey doing? Okay.
He's trying to cash app people.
Okay, so
It's gonna fit. This can open up if anybody has anything smaller that can go in here. If that makes sense.
I thought we put all the suitcases first and then the duffel bags on top.
I was thinking the same thing, but Sarah has a suitcase.
Yeah, Sarah does have a suitcase.
I'm saying, like, if anything can fit in there.
What's the name? Yours can fit in there.
Yeah, mine's can.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna put that in
there. Yeah, put that in there, baby.
I wish you could take out those. What's the name things?
Me too. You know, I could take out my shoes and pick.
No, just lay it flat, like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So Nia's Amani blog, whatever.
Blog.
We are on our way to DC.
We're not in DC. They call me now.
Yes.
Hey everybody,
we're
about to sing something.
Jala, yeah, in the game.
I
gotta leave you.
Baby,
I need you.
Come on, Carly, ready?
I'm tired of waiting by the phone. By the phone. Like, what time is it?
1:23
It is lit. We're out here in D.C. Yes. Getting it on and popping. Follow me on Instagram at Carly Malina. Shit.
Okay, follow me on Instagram. Carly_ Sharday and Shanti.
Carly Malina is going down tonight.
Is that right?
We are. Be like a promoter.
I'm late. So we literally are out here. We just got out of a hookah bar. But we are out here in our damn, we drove up here outfits. Right. In no shade. This nigga talk, so he gonna take us to the club.
Wait, not like this.
Not like this. We gonna be that bitch hiding. We gonna pop out tomorrow.
This is too much.
It's so nice.
I can't wait to get cute.
Yes. All right. So, come on, Chris Brown.
We keep it on, man.
Oh, y'all.
No.
Sure. Oh. Let's get some pizza.
Pizza. Jumbo.
We're
gonna get some pizza.
It's lit. If y'all watch my vlogs last year, that's the gay club that I went to, and that man made me touch his arm. You know what?
And then get a slice. And get a slice. If you know, are in DC, if you've been here, let me know.
Cheese.
Pepperoni.
Are you excited?
I'm excited. I'm gonna try this pizza, y'all. There's a lot of people here. So I think the pizza gonna be good. Look at that pizza right there.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas is savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bougie. Bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
I don't wanna find you where I go. Oh, so you wanna hit my.
It's good. Yum.
Today is Saturday, right?
Hey. Why am I so ratchet?
Your favorite vlogger.
No. Hey, look at Farrah over there. Get up, show them the fit.
Do I have to?
Yes.
I want to wear my red lipstick so bad.
Wear it.
Wear it.
No. Why can't you?
That's it.
You just said you want to.
It's right. That's it right there. Shut up. Get up and show them the fit.
Shut up. You have a proper red.
I got the shoes from Mauricio.
That's it. That's it. Chokers. That's it.
Yeah.
Show them the fit.
Should I do a red?
Okay.
Show them the fit.
It don't matter. If you want red or gloss,
and I love my red. It's the denim squad.
Show them the shirt. No, mad bitches link up? Question mark.
I don't even
care about this. Got the HU button. Got to show how who the braid you is. This bitch. You gonna get up and show them the fit or no?
No, they can see it later.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Anyway, I have on this pink top from Boohoo. This shirt from H&M, and these shoes from IDK.
And this is my outfit. We're about to go get breakfast and then we're going to head to the tailgate.
Before the tailgate, we are on.
Are we on what?
Hey. Where's Carly? Carla was trying to make her grand appearance. Before we hit to the tailgate, ironically, we are at a breakfast place called Tony's getting some breakfast. It looks really yummy in here. Sorry, you probably did not want to be on my video. And they're making the food back there. It's cute. Okay. So I'm at Tony's place. We just got our food to go.
It's bomb and really affordable.
We so excited, but no. We were pressing the Uber so we can head to the tailgate. I got the pancake, the Hungry Man's platter. There. I got pancake, sausage, turkey sausage, and home fries. What you got?
I got pancakes, turkey sausage, turkey bacon, grits, and
tomatoes. She excited. Yeah, so that's what we got. It's good, y'all. I'm about to fuck it up. These pancakes are like my mama pancakes, so you know I'm finna kill them up.
In the hot box, cookies, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, 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 cooking up dope in the crock pot, pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. I don't know about the quick trigger.
Who's this man? I don't know you. What's in that cup? You dirty.
It's free, and yeah. So are the
prints. The game, yeah.
No commitments, just free prints.
That's the little.
You always try to catch me. Yeah.
I am. You going to stop hiding from the camera there.
Come down when you see me.
Okay, so we are in the Uber. Headed to the game. We just got done eating our breakfast. I done spilled something on my shirt. Hopefully, don't nobody notice that.
Probably told the Uber man. It's awesome.
Clearly, Uber needs this episode. I'm gonna turn you up real quick.
Ghetto. When I'm in LA. What you gonna play? Not this? Really? We gotta do one to be draw.
Y'all.
How you doing, Carlos?
There you go.
Get it, y'all. Hey, down. Hey, down.
Okay, if she got no ass, I'm a slapper.
Hey,
they did. So y'all had to hook the tailgate.
It was about 5 minutes ago. When I seen her hot chick that I young and never seen before. I said, hey,
because I want to meet her.
I'm taking something in the way to go.
Sing it. That's it, Sarah. That's it. But yeah, so we're watching these people show right now, and then we're gonna just finish walking around.
We're not.
Anyway, I'm not shady. But so yeah, we're walking to we're gonna walk around. Y'all, that's it. Thank you, Watch Legs.
I'm just keep on like a watch your back, put your hands on your knees. Bounce that out, bounce that out, bounce that out.
Ass on the back of you, she gonna go up on a bro. Never on an island by myself. On my only competition, so I'm battling with myself.
It's always somebody's business. Say hey to the blog.
Hey, follow my blog, y'all. Okay, so fashionable, that's what it be, not an A.
And I need you to spell it out.
All right.
Yeah, spell it.
Huh?
Okay. You look so unamused.
Wait. Okay, it's www.fbshionable.com.
Hey, that's it right there.
Oh,
my God. Bye-bye.
Booty eat down.
Always ready for the camera.
Yes.
All these beautiful Hamptonians out here and whatnot. It's getting hot, y'all.
It's so hot. We out here in D.C.
Anything is possible.
Y'all come out right now.
How? This video gonna be up like next week.
Y'all can't come out, but it's lit. Next year, it's on and popping.
Haney is love. Do y'all remember that one time that y'all saw me twerking at the freshman ball? That was kind of embarrassing, but
I'm sorry.
No, it wasn't. It's because my mommy saw it.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. She watches your vlogs. That was funny.
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. I need you to speak up.
My name is Carly Moon. I'm a strategic communications major, Spanish minor from Decatur, where it's greater, Georgia.
Okay.
I'm Monica Nicola. I'm an African American studies major from Seattle, Washington.
Okay.
Okay, you're a freshman. Okay, so I have a question. How do you feel about the Hampton versus Howard beef rivalry?
It's kind of interesting to me. I've never been like at a school where it's so like hyped up, you know. I kind of like it, you know. Everyone loves like where they're from, where they're going, their college. Like, everyone brought my fans, so I think it's interesting.
Okay.
Howard better come here.
Howard.
Okay, well, we'll see. Thank you so much.
Thank you, love.
It's Camille.
Hey, Camille.
Stop playing.
Bye. H-U. And why is that?
H-U.
Howard is the first
H-U. Not the real one. No, not
and the real one. Is that how you feel?
Yes,
we are the real. So you think you're going to win today? Yeah,
no,
I went last
not
year.
Win. Uh-huh. I don't change who the real H-U is, though. What's the difference between
the real
two?
One.
Go through.
She said
don't do this.
This Howard, I'd be like.
Yeah, this is my partner, dog. We've been friends before college.
Right, before Howard.
You're from Georgia?
No, Florida.
Oh, okay.
We met at the Howard.
That's precious.
Potessa's got that swag. Don't need no ogre, no honest, cause QTS is poppin'. It's QTS that we keep this campus poppin'.
what's going on, but guess who I'm with? Some of you guys should be familiar with her.
Melanin.
Ooh, popping. You're so precious. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah. Well, we don't know what's happening, but I mean, it's good.
What about the atmosphere? Are you enjoying the atmosphere?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's good.
Good, okay. So you're at the game. It's currently... It's 3:45, so I guess basically the game just started. But after the game, we're gonna head back to Carly's cousin's house, and I'm probably gonna bathe because I feel so hot and sticky. So I need to bathe, and then we're gonna go to a party tonight. So yeah, here's my friend, all on their phone. This is what life is turning to. Always being on social media, so instead of paying attention to the damn game. They paid to come to the game to be on their phone.
Are you playing? She's not even watching the game.
But I am. I'm about to enjoy the game. Shawnee love you on the vlog. I love it. I'm loving y'all, dude.
Let's go, Pirates! Let's go, Pirates!
Y'all are dirty. Fairer face, though.
Go, Clovers! Go,
y'all are dirt and tea.
Right there on the block. Hey, it don't even matter. And I'm not even a rapper.
You better get it.
But I still a rapper.
You done? Fair face though.
My side, crackety, crackety, your side.
That was it right there, Sade. That was it.
That was it.
Oh!
Hey, y'all. So we left the game. We're headed back to the tailgate. Hey, Tiana.
Hey.
Thirsty.
So thirsty. So parched. But no, we're headed back to the tailgate. We won, of course. Hampton, I mean, Howard had like 0 points. Right leg.
Like zero because
0 points. I said Howard lost, right?
Yep, Howard lost.
Show them your thingy. We're your thingy.
Oh, I'm tired.
Lace got on these heels, ain't bring no flats. I don't know what she thought she was doing. They what? When y'all get the chance, go look up this song called Damn Bitch My Feet Hurt and tell me if y'all like it. No, actually pause this video, type in Damn Bitch My Feet Hurt, and then come back to the video. But yeah. We're headed back to the tailgate, and I will show you guys, I guess, what we see again.
That's it? Hey, leave with it.
So I'll look at her and then she'll do like she did earlier and just stop and stare. Like, I won't really look at
you. He was looking at me. We about to go to this party, I guess. I really just want to take a nap because we got to leave about this bitch at 8 o'clock and I'm the only driver.
You can stay. Take a nap.
Honestly, this we you came in my vehicle. So
you can
I'm...
Take a nap so you'll be
anyway,
ready to
so we're going to a party, so... You know. Oh, no, I'm playing. So we're going to this little party and then Mia's going to take her a quick, nice little power nap. And yeah. What is going on? Y'all are jokes. All jokes. Let's come get your stuff. What you got on? What you wearing tonight?
Girl, you know this skirt.
Turn around.
Oh, this skirt from Charlotte Russe, this bodysuit. Mm-hmm. It's from Charlotte Russe. My head is from Charlotte Russe, honey.
Come on, y'all. Ready?
That's it. You know, that's and this lip is NYX, y'all. Get it.
That's my tween.
I'm her tween.
That's my tween.
I got on a fucking goddamn Indiana Jones Pocahontas dress.
She said Indiana Jones.
Ross shoes. Budget.
Come on now.
I look
kind of
big, but it's okay.
Gosh.
Budget.
Hey.
Oh,
budget.
Rest
it. Okay. Let me. I got on this cheap ass Fashion Nova dress.
No ass.
A little stomach. A lot of stomach.
A lot of stomach.
And some motherfucking Tarjay heels. Who's somebody always rushing somebody? Like, you driving?
You driving?
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
All right. Don't rush me. Don't rush the driver, bitch. Tell
it. H takes over Howard. Hey y'all.
We finna.
Hey Barley. Hey Lex.
Yum. Damn. Can I get a spin? Something. What is? Who is this girl? Wow. Beautiful.
Good morning, y'all. Today is Sunday, September 18th. It's currently 7:53. Hey, Carly.
Hey.
Good morning, Farrah. Farrah don't like being on the vlog. Farrah be trying to hide.
Hey, hey Mikey.
We about to hit the road. About to pack up the car. How was everyone's trip?
It was good.
It was good. Mm-hmm. Carly, did you enjoy yourself?
Yes, I did.
Kylie would turn in the club, hopping with her niggas. And she would.
Hey guys, thank you all so much for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I really, really, really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm coming to you all today because I really, really, really need your help. I have recently just been invited to Generation Beauty in San Francisco, and I need assistance to get to and from San Francisco as well as having a place to stay. So I started up a GoFundMe just asking for some help. Anything donated, small or large, would be greatly appreciated. I just needed you guys' help due to school, paying for school expenses on my own. I won't be able to make it there by myself, so I decided that I will ask you guys. I will appreciate any donation, like I said, small or large. If I am able to go, I will definitely be vlogging every single thing so that you all can experience this experience with me as well. So I'll leave the link for my GoFundMe in the description box if you feel like being generous. I'm just kidding. But like I said, thank you guys so much for everything. I really appreciate all of you all's support. And there will be another vlog up on Sunday. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.